Now over to athletics, as South Korean high jumper Woo Sang-hyeok has clinched his second straight silver medal at the Asian Games. Woo jumped 2.33 meters on Wednesday to finish ahead of Japan's Tomohiro Shinno, while three-time world champion Mutaz Barshim of Qatar claimed the gold. Woo cleared 2.33 meters on his second attempt, but the 27-year-old failed to get past 2.37 meters. Woo's result comes after a difficult season, battling heel problems and a sinus infection.